I'm working on.
Very nice, thank you, and quite appropriate, I might add. I like the wrapping.
I should have brought you a pack.
We
got packs in the
fridge.
Oh,
you
got packs in
the
fridge?
Yeah, we thought that was.
No. Well, yeah.
Oh, I saw this.
I drank one of your
first one or two. It's pretty healthy. Yeah.
Beer.
Cute.
Gonna quit smoking?
Lucky.
Not exactly.
We had to drink it all in order to get a bottle.
It's a dirty job.
You know,
so
we
do
it. We have an empty stomach.
So it's not beer?
No. Oh. No, they drank the beer so they had a bottle.
That's now. I meant when else.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, now, yeah.
Oh, 8-track tapes, look at that.
Do you have 8-track tapes?
Is that what that is? Yeah, those are 8-track tapes. Man. And good ones at that. Holy cow.
Oh, hand-picked. 30 years ago.
That's
I like
really
cats
nice.
I have Catsy,
just
not an 8-track tape.
Well,
it's
pretty cute.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is fantastic. And there's
a
player down
yeah.
there, too? Oh, my God.
Oh, wow, that's awesome.
It's the in-dash AM-FM 8-track from my 69 Chevelle.
No.
Yep.
Get the hell out of here.
Fully refurbished.
Get the F out of here.
Fully refurbished. I had it refurbished at a...
I should have brought two Harley Davidson mugs.
Oh, oh my God.
I'll get the other one on the 4th of July.
Are you gonna cry?
Oh man, that is. I'm beside myself. I don't know what to say.
Casey said you don't have a stereo in there.
No, I just have an old AM radio.
No, they know. Right in.
Will it bolt in?
Right
in
the
70s?
Yeah. Oh, a real stereo.
Yeah.
Yep, right in the hole. Oh. That's what dope does to a person.
No,
even
no.
30 years later.
Yeah. 30.
Why do you, think they call it dope?
Okay. Yeah. All right, we have to sing now.
What would you say next weekend?
Okay.
Next weekend.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Michael.
55.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, one and all.
Okay.